So we're up High Mountain. And you ask, how do you build a snow chair? Well, kids, I'll show you how, okay? It's really easy. Now, you want to make sure your skis are in the same length of all the skis. This right here will be the backrest. Say you got a kind of a tired back. You need an ice pack on your back. Well, here you go, right here. So, that is how you build a chair.
Oh, wow.
It's a bench.
The lake in the background.
Yeah, it's beautiful out here. There's just, the snow is like,